A little bit more on the 2020 Democratic response to the Mueller report. We bring in four-term Hawaii Congresswoman and Democratic presidential candidate Tulsi Gabbard. Is it time to stop talking about impeachment?
Look, I supported the Mueller investigation because it's an important question about if or whether or not the president colluded with a foreign country to interfere in our election. The conclusion that came from that Mueller report was that no collusion took place. Now is the time for us to come together as a country. I don't think that we should defeat Donald Trump through impeachment. I think it's really important for us in this country to come together and have the American people vote to take Donald Trump out of office in 2020.
Are you worried that the more the Democrats talk about impeachment, the more it helps President Trump with his reelection bid, a la the impeachment process against Bill Clinton ended up with him having the highest approval ratings he ever had?
You know what I'm worried about is the continued divisiveness and putting partisan political interests ahead of the interests of the people, rather than recognizing, as I heard from someone who came to a town hall we had here last night in Exeter, who talked about how his family continues to struggle with the cost of health care, how he, as a middle-class family, he and his wife working as public school teachers, struggle just to make ends meet every single day. And he feels like their challenges and their concerns are not being heard because of this hyper-partisanship and divisiveness
that
we're seeing in a Washington that's disconnected from the challenges they're facing in their lives. That's what we need to be focusing on.